In the movie Troy, Brad Pitt and Eric Bana didn't use any stunt doubles for their epic battle outside the gates of Troy. Both men spent months working out to be in peak physical shape for filming and made a gentleman's agreement to pay one another for every accidental hit. $50 for each light blow and $100 for each accidental hard one. In the end, Brad Pitt ended up paying Eric Bana $750 while Bana owed Pitt nothing.